fuck,
man. Ah, I forgot to remove what's her face.
Dude, it's fucking ghost face lady.
Shy girl.
It's a shy girl, dude. You fucking idiot.
What you call me?
I'm not a girl, you bitch.
Everyone just has to shit on George, right? I hate all of you.
Well, it's because you're a loser.
Shark fat and his acne. Feels bad, man.
You know what?
I'm just going over there. It's empty.
No, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Welcome back to another series of... Wait. Shit. Somebody say it, because I'm an idiot.
Welcome back to Super Mario 64.
It's the wrong name.
That's the game I wish we were playing. Wait, is this?
Get out. But, oh, yeah, before the previous episode, it was just me, Juan, and George. Now we got a new loser.
Well, what are you talking about? We're not losers.
All right.
I'm already dead inside, so I don't remember. Juan, say something. You can't stop eating pizza.
Bitch, what are you going to tell
They know. They know I'm a slob.
Oh, hey, this is where we left off. Fuck, what was it? Oh, yeah, yeah, someone just fell from the sky.
All right, give me the backstory.
All right, so there's... Bowser Peach got married forcefully. There was no consent.
Okay, so it's in Pakistan.
Yeah. What?
Yeah.
Wait, what is Mario Odyssey?
Wait, I said that last time.
And now we're in a different dimension where everything is really? Fucking paper. Yeah. Oh, and I can do this.
What?
Everything is fucking 3D now.
Yo,
that's all you need to know.
When was this game made?
This game was made in 2001.
That's future.
What?
No, it's 2007.
Future me, look it up. Thank you. I still don't know when it was.
Yeah, this was on the Wii, wasn't it?
Yeah, it wasn't. Oh, yeah.
Fucking Wii came out like 2008.
So? They could have been developing in 2001.
Nah,
7 years to make.
We're gonna make this work.
Before the platform came out.
There it is.
Oh shit, so who would have fucking known it was Peach? Holy shit.
Yo, who the fuck?
Oh wait, this is how it ended, right? The Peach fell out of
the sky. Yeah, that's where we ended. Alright, so I was the dude.
Yeah, so I was just looking up at the tower and then she fell out of nowhere.
Hey, I'm not making a voice.
You're just gonna talk to
Wait.
Me. Oh, that was what? You, Juan. That was you. The
yeah, guy. You were like...
Yeah, but fuck,
yeah, you
were... She does not look off a minute. Who could this be?
Wait, does he have a star for a mouth?
Yeah. No, that's just like an emblem.
It's a necklace, dude.
What's the matter?
Oh,
that's it.
That's
fucking...
I swear to God, that star's a mouth.
I'm not gonna voice every character, Juan.
Well, I mean, you were already doing it.
Princess Peach, who is? So this is the princess. I can't play commander.
Why is?
I mean, well, the poor girl seems to have a rough time. I'm not gonna be sure. She doesn't appear to be conscious, and she's shivering like a troll.
It's
not gonna be the problem.
You're like a mumbling.
You're just gonna be like, woo!
It's yeah. A me! Am I?
I only have like two lines in the entire game.
That's it, that's all I'm gonna say. It's a me!
Oh, I know! Mario, you have to give her dick.
What?
It's a me. Mario.
Shut up, dude. You must go on a chef named Saffron on a. Isn't that a color?
Yeah.
No,
saffron's
it's
a spice.
It's like red, isn't it?
Wait,
no.
It's a spice?
Yeah,
saffron's
what's,
a spice.
No,
color?
No,
it's a color.
It's a color as well.
No,
yeah,
it's Zac Efron.
Zac Saffron.
Fuck. On the first floor, the flip side. What? I am sure she knows warming and
revitalizing.
Revitalizing recipe for this poor girl.
Nick never learned how to read.
I only passed till third grade. Once she revives, she will be able to ask Mrs. Peach exactly what happened. Now off with you. Find Saffron Chef on the first floor.
Wait, she's dead?
She's just unconscious. I mean, literally anything can happen now.
Teabagger.
Teabagger, you won't know, Bonk.
Go in 3D mode!
Yeah!
Look up her skirt!
No.
Look up her skirt! No. When you're doing that, you're basically... Just do it again, watch.
What?
Do the fast thing. You're just dabbing.
Dab on them haters!
There better be a zoom in with a distortion sound next to it.
Oh, yeah. You know what happened to the sky? I hope nothing bad gonna happen.
We read this yesterday.
I fuck your mom.
So, yesterday?
Shh. They don't know. Shut the fuck up.
Wait, what?
I said we read that yesterday.
Fuck.
What's that thing in the background? That purple shit.
Oh, this is the purple butthole.
Really?
Yeah. So, there was this purple butthole magician that opens up buttholes in the sky.
Pretty much.
Damn. You're gonna see him right now. He's Scottish.
Yeah, he's this fucking stupid ass vampire dude.
He's not a vampire dude.
Might as well be.
No, he's not.
His name is Count Black.
The fucking...
So, people can be counts? Tell you. And now I blow your mind.
What?
Come on,
it took over my life.
What the fuck? You were greedy? Go on, can take it.
No, I don't want it.
Alright. And now I'll blow your mind. Eat mushrooms to restore your HP. Got that? Did you hear me? That's some prime info, huh? That's keep it on your hat.
That's not how Mario works.
What?
Oh, here we go. This is where I like somewhat remember what to do with the game because I passed this game like 3 times.
Rip.
Yeah. Hello, Saffron.
Never played this game once.
Once to be heard.
Welcome to Sweet Smiles.
Oh God, I'm kidding. I'm not gonna read that like that. Oh sugar.
Whoa! What happened to your voice?
It's a trap.
It's a trap.
It's a trap card. I'm pulling it out. Oh sugar, her dishes will turn that little frown right. I hate this person.
I want you to die.
I want to die. Why did him say it? What? A friend of yours out cold. Oh mercy.
Sugar. Heroes never die?
Well, listen here, sugar. She's soured. She sounds like she needs some spicy soup.
Well, listen here, sugar. Sounds right here.
Is that how South people sound?
Listen here, sugar.
They don't say anything.
Oh. All I need is a fire burst to make a pot of soup.
Oh, God. I don't know where to find... Oh, wait, I can buy...
Why are they talking about peanut butter?
Dude, I love peanut butter.
Wait, hold on. How do you...
They said Jif. Jiffy.
You bring me one sugar, and I'll make you some tasty spicy soup.
Wait, bring me one. Okay, I thought she said bring me some sugar.
But ooh my, looks like you already have a fire.
Oh, look at that!
Nick hacked the game.
Yep, I know. I knew exactly what to do.
Let someone else play.
What the fuck?
Nick knows too much already. Broken game.
What the fuck?
Oh my gosh, she's cute.
Oh, her face! It's gone.
Damn. My fire!
Oh, that ass.
Are they just stick figures?
No, they're almost like.
Could you have like stick figure legs?
Square figures.
It's exactly how I drew them. Just a straight line and like a little curve for the.
There's board. The spicy soup.
Flameproof spoon. What, really?
Spoop.
What the fuck?
It's ought to wake up that sleeping beauty of yours, sugar. Get it to her just as quick as you can.
I'm going to eat it.
Fucking drops it.
Alright, I found this solution. Shit! Hey, it's the clouds fall from the sky guy.
These guys never sleep, huh?
They just walk all the time. Yeah, they're just... I don't have a home.
They're basically copy-pasted and fucking recolored.
I have no home.
So, see, what we don't know is that we're in a virtual simulation right now. Just like, what was that one episode?
Just like real life.
What was that one episode of Rick and Morty where...
I have no idea what you're talking
about.
Never mind, forget it.
Oh, which one the fucking... Life of Rob or whatever the fuck his name is. Is that what you're talking about?
No.
When he plays as the old man?
Oh,
and then he dies?
That's
no, the
he's
come
like,
on,
oh,
you
fuck.
Remember the name's like, my man.
Oh, my
mailman.
Man.
The mailman. I think I'm the one that gave her voice.
Oh-ho.
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 Where?
I'm trying to think of a fucking pirate shanty that goes, oh-ho.
Yo-ho-ho. Ho,
there it is. It seems to have worked.
Alright.
Nice. Oh shit, what up?
What the fuck was that I feel like I just ate the most delicious thing. And I haven't had a drink about such tasty food in ages.
Really, dude?
We are mature.
Sup, bitch?
What?
Nothing.
Yeah. It's me, Mario.
But where exactly are we? We're in a different dimension.
This is Flipside.
Well, that's the fucking... What's her name? Nani?
Navi.
There you go.
God damn it. And that's not her name either. It's fucking Tippy. Okay. And who are you? She's like, what the fuck?
Merlot? Is that his name?
Do you
want me to keep voicing that?
Sure. Fucking go for it.
My dear, I am called Merlon.
I am a descendant of the melons.
And that is what is known as a pixel. It's not a square. Her name is Navi.
Really?
Come, let us adjourn to my house.
Ooh, adjourn?
That word pisses me off.
What's wrong with adjourn?
It just sounds stupid.
It's still like conjoin, isn't it?
It's like, I would be grateful to come together. You tell us
come together!
Adjective.
What the fuck?
Shit. And then, oh yeah.
And then before I knew it, I woke inside Mario, you and Tippy.
Your It's a me, a Mario.
Hello, bitch!
Well, my dear, that is most assuredly a tale of woe and trouble.
And most certainly, I don't give a fuck.
This old man looks like he's just...
he's, like, tired with life. Oh, Mario, what do you suppose happened to Luigi and Bowser? Oh, they're most likely
it's
dead.
It's a me, a Mario!
I don't fucking know. The fuck is that supposed to
be? I'm suppose you're right. There's just... there's just no way to know. I just hope they're safe. Fucking hell, man.
So what's up with the Twitch icon?
What Twitch icon?
Yeah, right, that's a Twitch icon, just this color.
Wait, what is it?
Right there, a fucking thing on the right.
Little
oh, that's another pixel, dude. That's the dude we use to pick up shit.
Merlin, what should we do next?
Go fuck yourself.
And one pure heart shall lead the way to the next. So it is written. There are still more heart pillars to be found in Flipside. Young ones. When you find the next heart pillar, you must set a pure heart in it. Doors to the world containing the next pure heart will appear.
Yeah.
As the legend says.
Wait, so Mario's the fucking second coming of Jesus?
Duh.
Fucking. So, I didn't fucking realize that.
Yeah,
what
dude, this
fuck?
Entire game is based on the Bible.
And my intuition tells me the next door may lead you to the mysterious Merlee.
She's my sister.
Like Bestilius and I, Merlee's one of the ancients. We are like the long-lost cousins.
So it's not incest?
No, well, I mean, yeah, I guess not. I was about to make an incestual joke, but I was like, nah, too far, and then fucking Juan comes out with it. Nice.
Yes. Fuck, man, Jesus Christ. I have heard that Merlee, calm down, dude, has long guarded an ancient and secret treasure.
Monday.
What? It may be the next pure heart we seek.
Indeed.
I must tell you, the light also speaks of her magical powers.
That's what it is. What? That is an inside joke and no one will laugh at it.
So, we just need to find the Merlee person, is that it?
No.
Holy shit, you're right!
Oh ho, are you going as well? You should not tax yourself. No taxation without representation. We've only just recovered and it may be dangerous.
I don't give a shit. Well, I can't just sit here and let everyone else go off and save the world. Now, well, can
that's
I?
What you usually do.
After all, the void that is spreading into the sky is my fault. Mine and Bowser's. Yes, because I got married to him. Fuck!
Yes.
Don't come with me. I'm gonna get in the way. So I'm going, and that's final. I made my decision.
Let's go out.
Oh, shit!
Now you can control not just Mario, but Princess Peach as well.
Sweet.
Ooh, you suck.
Get off the stairs.
I guess we need to find the next heart pillar.
I hate that naughty person.
I hate you too.
This princess is headstrong, to be sure. How very refreshing.
What the fuck does that mean?
I mean, she has
she
huge
gives
breasts.
Good head.
I insist you take this.
That's my dick.
Key to a door.
Oh, I know where that is.
Of course you do, you fucking
Oh, my bad, I skipped the dialogue.
There are secrets in this town that even I do not know.
Like this?
This may be one of the keys to uncovering them. Quite literally.
Oh, shit.
Stop moving the microphone.
You're ruining it.
I'm not ruining it.
You're ruining the experience.
Shut the fuck up!
Have you finished reading that?
Yeah, I already read that. Please use this key wherever it fits. Your butthole.
It's the key to my heart, but also my butthole.
My intuition tells me you should be able to use it very near my house.
Yep.
Wait, how the fuck does he know?
Because he can see the future.
Well, I mean, supposedly it's a mystery key, huh?
Game has to give you a clue as to where it is.
He even said, I don't even know the secrets of this place.
But my intuition tells me, also known as plot armor.
I will continue to read the light prognosticus. And look for any clues that may help.
Oh, it seems to be blank.
I am sure that musty old Tom
bitch
still has to teach us. Yes, much indeed.
Why? Why?
Nick, I'm done reading. Come on.
You didn't hit one.
Oh my god.
Now, Mario, Princess Peach, do all you can to stop the Count Evil's plans.
Count Evil.
His name is Count Evil now.
Let's get the fuck out!
Wow, Luigi.
C.
C
in Italian.
What the fuck's Mario?
By playing as Princess Peach, you can use her umbrella in a few ways. Press and hold 2 while jumping to float slowly down. In addition, press the bleh down and bleh bleh bleh. When you want to change characters, use it bleh.
Choose Mario.
Oh, holy shit! Yo, dude, shit. She can fucking fly!
Dude, she's fucking Superman or something. Look at her jump!
Well, shake weight.
What do you think she practices?
Alright, so I know.
It's a meme
right there.
Wow. Great fucking hacks.
What a mystery!
Fuck, yeah. We sit right next to his house and like, whatever.
Nick knows too much about this game.
I wonder how he solved this so fast. What the fuck?
That could work.
There's
a nice. Oh, that's not the pipe. I think it's to the right. I mean, to the left.
There's a pipe.
Yo, go to the pipe.
It's not going to the pipe. It's this way.
No, I gotta go to the pipe.
No!
The pipe!
Stop it! Oh, it's not this way. It's the pipe. Shit.